reporting from the back of the Sternwheeler. Happy Laborers Day and Josh's birthday. Happy birthday, Josh. Everybody say happy birthday, Josh.
Best present.
First wake on this beautiful Monday morning out of the gorge. Josh, how old are you, Josh? Turning?
Old.
Oh, all right. But not old enough to surf. I mean, what do I say? Never too old to surf. We're out here on the wakes. First wave. And yes. That's right. It is Josh's birthday, as long as as well as Labor Day. Josh. Josh usually works as a mailman, so today he got a day off, and we get to surf on his birthday. How cool is that? And we're stoked.
Yes, please.
We got a few people tuning in from all over the place. We got Tiago, Mike, Maddie, right on. Give Josh a shout out. Make sure you sing him happy birthday. We're gonna save this one. All right, cutting across. Hope we stay dry. Not likely. Woo! Switch it up. Oh, it's a nice day out here. Happy birthday, Josh, from Maddie.
We
just like last minute, you know, we knew at 11 o'clock Sternwheeler going out, and it's Josh's birthday, so I ran in and picked him up, and of course he couldn't say no. He's been battling with us in the six man quite a bit with his wife Denise. And here we are, first time on the wake. I think he's liking it. Learning how to paddle fast. But yeah, if you're just tuning in, it's Josh's birthday on a Labor Day weekend. Yeah, he spent the day the weekend at the coast, and now we're back here and can't complain. There you go, Stevenson. Fairgrounds, we're just passing. Josh, you want to hold the camera?
No.
Woohoo! All right. Well, we need somebody on the Sternwheeler to film us. Otherwise, yeah, we'll tune back to you. Nish, thanks for joining. We'll see you at Catalina. I'll get back to you in a bit. I'm looking forward to seeing you guys paddle and seeing your race, Catalina. We'll tune out for now, and we'll check back. Make sure you send Josh happy birthday. Alrighty.
Woohoo!